Here's tip 3 of 3 to help you add movement to your chord progressions. Always be aware of where your pentatonic boxes are. So for this chord progression, I'm in the key of G. And if I want to play over this chord, maybe I'll use the second pentatonic box. And that's where I got this lick. Toto and I are giving away 2 free lessons. Check out my website for more information.